She's working really hard to impress me. I'm impressed. That sounds like a lot of fun. You've got yourself a date.
Right!
Young fellow, would you like to try my new ointment?
That depends on what it does.
It helps with cuts, wounds, and dry, cracked skin.
I'll get some for the innkeeper at the gate inn. She's been really helpful.
Nice. Well, then I'll take 5 shells, please.
We've taken in most of the city. Are there any places in particular you might like to see?
Well, I don't know. Let me think.
Is this what you wanted to see, Sato?
Yeah. The wind feels so good up here.
You're right.
Honestly, I wanted to come because it's a military facility. Without someone like Xena, they'd never let me in.
Thanks for making this happen. Are you sure it's okay for me to be up here with you?
Yes. Wyvern attacks are the only real danger out here in the country. We're perfectly safe.
Hey, Xena, what is that thing?
Oh, it's a windmill. But it can also be turned into a battery in the event of a wyvern attack. Shall we go there?
All right.
Great. Holly and Temple is on the way, so I'll show you that as well. This is a mural of the Demon Lord and the first hero in combat.
Awesome. He must have been a brave knight.
That weapon he's holding is known as the Holy Sword. Whenever the one true hero grasps its hilt, the blade glows blue. Or so the legend goes. It's pretty, isn't it?
What if the person holding the sword isn't the hero? Then it won't glow?
That's right. Oh, but they say if the sword accepts the person holding it, the blade will still glow. I'm certain that over the years, many people other than the hero have wielded that blade.
It's not always good that one is able to use the Holy Sword. Only heroes who nobly answer the call of the young goddess Pallion are truly worthy of fighting the Demon Lord.
Hello, Priestess Orna.
It's been a long time, Miss Xena Mariantale.
Orna is a high priestess who serves the great goddess Pallion. But she's also the daughter of the Count. As a matter of fact, my mother acted as her wet nurse.
It's good to see you. I thought you were only interested in magic, and now I discover romantic interests are in your future, too.
You don't understand, Priestess! Sato and I only met recently!
Come quickly! Administer his last rites!
I'm sorry, but I must go now.
Of course.
The hero. Come to think of it, I already have a lot of titles of my own. I'll take a quick look. God killer. Whoa, I didn't kill a god! Dragon killer? Destroyer? Natural enemy? Are you kidding me? You've defeated the dragon god Akankagala. You've acquired the title God Killer. Apparently the meteor shower can kill gods. Good to know. It's like I'm using hacks to make myself more powerful. Well, for now, I better not do anything that attracts too much attention. Search the guilds for sewer rats. people are stirring up the crowd. All right, it's go time.
Are you a holy man? Will you violate Imperial law?
There is no godly law that prohibits condemning a devil with holy stones.
You're
straying from the path of righteousness. Those who protect demons are demons themselves.
Wind protection!
She's a demon too!
Rat number one.
Oh, you're tired, buddy. Take a nap.
This skill might come in handy. I better max it out.
Stop this! You can't claim to speak for God! These are your views alone! A priest from the Galrion Temple is not a priest at all!
This is your last chance! If you keep inciting the citizens of this great city to violence, then the Zykwan Temple will be held responsible for your misdeeds!
Thanks to those slaves, we're going to make money hand over fist today.
I smell another rat.
Who are you? Hey, Bonze, who the hell is this thing?
This man! He's the one you want!
It's Urs!
Amazing!
Who the hell are you, kid?
I'm Sato. This man lent his slaves to the Zykwan priest. They gathered up a bunch of rocks and called him holy. And they tried to fleece you out of all your money!
Say that again!
Urs had an even more nefarious goal in mind. He wanted to use the influence of the Zykwan Temple to brainwash you people to lead a rebellion against the Count. There's only one demon worshipper here, and that's Urs.
He was the one controlling the demons the entire time.
Demons? That's right. When I first came to the city, I saw one on the map.
My friends, leave the square immediately!
Sato, go. Grab the girls and run. Get them out of here. I'll go get help.
Be careful, Xena. You guys come with me. It's not safe here.
Master said stay. We stay. We must do as Master says.
Mr. Urs gave us explicit instructions to remain here unless otherwise commanded. I'm sorry, but we cannot do what you've asked, sir. We thank you for your kindness, but please leave us.
That's much better. Now that I've shed that vile human skin, I'm feeling like myself again.
No, Master. Oh, because Urs died. In that case...
What a portrait of humanity this was. Fear, worry, prejudice, hubris. It's the stuff nightmares are made of, and I love every minute of it. This place is ripe for my master's misdeeds. In fact, it's so perfectly ripe, I'm going to make a nest for my master right here and now.
Hang on, Sato.
Xena, look out.
So good! Yes! Sweet and tasty!
rush. Take your time.
I can't believe I'm actually eating baked sweets!
Anyway, getting out of this cave is not going to be easy. I know. Maps. Don't leave home without them. Looks like we've got company. It's Xena and the rest of the soldiers. There's no player chat function. That would come in handy. Also, it's kind of weird that eyeball demon isn't coming up on the search. If we get hit from both directions while we're on the move, we'll be in big trouble.
Don't leave us! We'll do whatever you want! Don't go, Master, please!
Take us with you. You can use us as pawns if you like. Just please, don't abandon us!
I'm sorry to worry you. I just wanted to take a look at the passageway. I won't leave you girls behind.
Our new master is very kind.
Apparently, Lisa's the only one who has combat skills. If I take a spear out of this bag, it'll freak them out. Take this, Lisa.
I am a slave, sir.
It's an order.
Right.
Ladies, I don't want you to start fighting unless I order you to engage. Now, do I make myself clear?
Yes,
young master.
Tama, if you see anything up ahead, let me know, all right? Pochi, if you smell or hear anything suspicious, speak up. Lisa, you keep an eye on the rear. Make sure to stay alert, everyone.
Yes, right. Master!
An enemy.
I smell blood, Master. It's right in front of us.
That's some nose you've got. You three just wait right here. When the main character in a video game takes on the big bad guy, it always looks so easy. I don't know about this. Maybe it's better to keep my head down till help comes.
Young Master, please forgive me, but I think it's best to either slip past the monster while it's eating that person, or to stage your rear assault while it's properly distracted.
Her level is in the single digits, and even she can figure out what to do in this situation. Nice.
Excellent shot, Master!
You're the best.
Wonderful.
What a relief.
My, that is a strange-looking staff.
This is a secret magical weapon. Don't tell anyone about it, okay?
Sure.
I'll have to remind them when we get out of this labyrinth.
Bye-bye, nasty bug! So gross!
In that case... There we go! Lisa! I wouldn't eat that if I were you.
No, of course not. The thing is, I'm trying to get to the monster's core. Oh, here it is.
Wait, what the heck is a core?
Every monster has one. They're extremely valuable commodities. You can trade them with merchants at the market for supplies and various other items.
That doesn't exactly answer my question.
Here.
Right, put it in the bag.
Understood.
And this spear is for you.
And now you can have mine.
The chains. Problem solved. So, the next time that we come across one of those monsters and kill it, we should let Pochi and Tama get the core. When that time comes, will you teach them how?
Yes, of course.
Well, let's go!
Yeah! Indeed! Let's!
Right.
Shita Dora.
Yeah.